Good evening, everybody. Hi, I am Adele Couture coming to you from my closet. And I am just coming to you because I have a few reviews, you know, some information to give. I haven't did a YouTube video in a second, so this is what I'm going to do it. I'm going to do some rambling. Thanks a lot. Enjoy it. First things first. Let me get this out here. Follow me on Twitter, Instagram, like my page on Facebook, all of that. And you can do it at Adele Couture, except for Twitter. Twitter is Shy Juice Box, but everything else is Adele Couture. Just follow me. Enjoy my, like my shit. That's what I want you to do. Like my shit. Like my shit. Like my shit. Because I'm really about this shit, me. It's October, and which has actually become one of my favorite months of the year. Reason for that, it is Breast Cancer Awareness Month. I don't know anyone personally who has that. Well, I know someone who lost a mother recently to breast cancer, and that was the reason why I got into it last year. So it's just something that I get excited about still. To bring awareness to the most deadliest disease to women, not just black women, but all women. So I'm rocking my pink. I'm rocking my pink all month. So say them tatas. I'm excited because I'm going to do the walk for American Cancer Association, Making Strides on October 20th. And then the following week, I will be having a breast cancer brunch. So I'm excited about all of this. And breast cancer is just something that is so deadly, and any of us can have it. Any woman can get it. Any man can get it. So it's like, let's stop this thing. So, I'm excited about it. So October, breast cancer awareness. Let's talk about this new hair here. This new hair I'm rocking. I love it. I'm getting the name right now, but I actually work with the person who owns the company for this hair, and it's a Brazilian deep wave. I brush it, and you know me, I get all up in my head. I do this all day planning. So it's a deep body wave when you wash it, it'll curl right back up. I have a 20, an 18, and a 16. No closure. I'm actually doing a leave out this time around with my real hair. So anybody know me, I don't really know how to do style hair, but I'm learning. Look, I'm learning how to curl. Look at that. I'm true to this shit, B. Nah, but yeah, I'm learning how to do this. The name of the company that I got the hair from, you can actually follow on Instagram. They had great deals. I got 4 bundles of hair for like $280. So, and it's actually great hair, great quality of hair thus far. There is some shedding, but I did not steal my weft. I never steal my weft. Never. So I'm always going to have some sheddings, but it's not annoying shedding. There's no tangles in it. No fingers go straight through it. It's bouncy and flowy. So it's actually great quality of hair. And the good thing about it is my longest bundle of hair had a lot of hair. My 20-inch hair had a lot of hair. So I really feel as if I got a lot for my money. So I definitely am going to big up. I'm just trying to make sure I get the name right because I don't want to mess it up. But the name of the company is Be Beautiful Hair Weave Extensions. You can follow them on YouTube. Follow them on Facebook. Well, not Facebook, but Instagram at Be Beautiful Hair Extension. I'm sorry, Be Beautiful Weave Hair Extensions. Be Beautiful Hair Weave Extensions. So you'll be able to definitely go ahead and follow her. She runs great deals. I got all of this. Like I said, all of this for close to double the profit. Spend $600 on this hair, and I got it for a great deal. So it's definitely worth it. So big ups. The if you look at it, look at it. The luster in the hair is so natural. It's not shiny and synthetic looking. You see that? Yeah, girl, just be you. It's really, really, really good hair. You'll love it. I love it. So far. I'm very, this is that shit hair. This is that stuff. Like, this, that new level. Next level hair. The hair is, look, the ends. Not bad at all. Great hair. So, definitely look them up. Follow them on Instagram. And tell them I sent you. Tell them Adele sent you. Adele Couture sent you. Let me get that good hair. And enjoy that. Got new hair. That's just about it. Oh, you know, I'm still sifting through my man thing. I have met some really good guys, but it's now it's like all the old guys are coming around, and it's like, okay, old guys, I left you for a reason, but they're doing a lot of things differently this time. So there goes that whole going back. Do you? It's like, I left you for a reason, but can they change? So I'm trying to figure this out. Other than that, life has been great. I got my photos back from my recent shoot, which is wonderful. So I'm going to try to submit them to a few magazines. Hopefully I get a few features, you know, because I'm fabulous and I don't need everybody to know this. But so yeah, I got those back and I love them. I just posted it on my page, on my like page, my fan page at Adele Couture. And yes, I posted something up. I'm going to post on Instagram too. I just haven't gotten around to it because I figured let's just get home and get this started. Other than that, that is about it. Breast Cancer Month. Definitely. I cannot stress how important for us as human beings, knowing that both male and female can get this. Definitely be aware. And that's about it. Once again, like my page, follow Be Beautiful Hair Weave Extensions on Instagram. Follow me on Instagram. Thumbs this up, all that good stuff. And I'm out this bitch. Holla. Wrong end. Let's do this again.